Hi, namaste, bonjour guys, I'm Sumit and welcome back to my channel. So today, actually it is like minus 7 degrees over here and I thought of going to Jean Talon, the market, which is like kind of cheap for us, like, so let's explore that. So guys, we're going here at Jean Talon. From like, we'll be taking a metro at Green Line and then going here, taking the Orange Line. It is like Orange and the Blue Line between this. So guys, this is the market, MARCHÉ JEAN TALON, and we'll be going in and let's explore it. So there is like everything over here, like this is meat. This is like bread and sausages, and there's like wine also over there. There are like some liquids. This food, red meat. There's like the florist also. Pizza. And there are some sweets too, Middle Eastern sweets. So guys, there's like this place which has like everything about cheese, fromage area, fromage. So guys, this was just like a glimpse of Jean Talon market. Now we'll be going to a Latin store like to buy some Mexican stuffs for my friend.
Yeah.
Let's go. And now we are at this store, Sabor Latino. We'll be going and checking out some food for my friend. Like a small store where you get all the Latin food, like whatever you want. So my friend is a Mexican. So she usually needs like tacos, like to make tacos at home, like cheese, tortillas, etc. So we are here to like look for some food. This is rice though. Oh my god, that's cheap. these are like some hot sauce, which these guys love eating it.
Wow, this one is amazing. I'm like, love them.
So this is like what we are going to order.
Hola. Quiero ordenar los tacos, por favor. Favor.
Por favor.
Yeah,
por quiero ordenar los tacos, por favor.
Sí.
Los cuatro tacos.
Pasto.
Pasto. No. La orden de los cuatro tacos. Okay. Yeah.
So guys, we ordered this food with a dessert also. So like, I'll just tell you what was the bill. So like, for my bill was like two tacos, it was like $10, and the dessert was for worth $4, and rest was the tax. So guys, this is just a mini store, but over there they have like food stall also, so that we can eat tacos. How like in India we have like malls which have like food zones, it is like this, but it is a mini food zone and a mini market. And over here you get like all Mexican and Colombian, like Latin store, and you have all the Latin like food, like it's a mini restaurant over here, and the food was delicious. I'm sure you'll like Montreal if you come here, like it is multicultural. So guys, aaj ka safar yahan pe samapt hota hai. So if you like this video, do share, like and subscribe to my channel, and do comment which next place you want to go, or else I'll keep on exploring whenever I get time. Thank you so much.